So now, once you have solved this puzzle, I'll give you one more challenge, and the challenge is that you have to make a puzzle, a similar puzzle, yourself. So the question here, I have given some few square, a few shapes here already given, but now in the challenge, what you have to do is you have to create your own puzzle. You have to create your own Sudoku with some of the missing pieces and some pieces or some shapes that you have already given. And one more thing that you can do is there's one more puzzle there down, a Sudoku shape puzzle, in which I have added two more shapes. That is an arrow and an arrow and an oval. So this way the grid now becomes something like this. Where it actually has six boxes in one box and six such big boxes. So in that case, you cannot have more than six shapes in a row. Similar to which here we had four shapes in a row. So here you cannot have more than six shapes individually in one vertical or horizontal line. You can have only single shape of the same shape. You cannot have more than two, more than one square or more than one triangle. And similarly in this box. So I'm sorry, there won't be two lines. It would be just six boxes here. So similarly, here it would have six boxes. Here it would have six boxes, here it would have six boxes.